Here's a ground ball. That's a base hit to right field. It's shallow. Parmalee's going to try to score it. The throw to the plate scoots away from the catcher to give the Fisher Cats the win. Parmalee scores, and Melky Mason knocks in the game winner. It's a comeback win for the Fisher Cats. They take it in 10 from the Thunder, 6-5. Down 4-0 after the top of the first. The Fisher Cats get their first walk-off win of the season, and they get to 3-3.